in Silicon Valley and even beyond, whenever I talk to the entrepreneur, they have a story like mine where it's, we thought we were going to do this, right, and then we saw an opportunity over here and we took a right turn at the 11th hour and it worked out. And so you have to be looking for that when you get started. There's so much excitement when you come up with a new idea and you start to pursue it, but you can't put the blindfolders on. You have to keep your eyes open.